In this question, you're supposed to read a string which is made up of digits, numbers, separated with a special character, and then the program has to display the minimum of these numbers. For instance, if you have these numbers separated with this special character, then it has to return negative 10, which is the minimum of all of these numbers. So, to start with, we know that we have to start with when green flag is clicked. As usual, we have to go and ask for the input string. So, we're going to say enter string of numbers. Then we are going to use the input, which is going to go inside the variable answer. As usual, we have to split this one and put it in a variable. Let's call that variable myString. And then we have to also split this one about the special character. So I'm going to set the variable myString to the split of this myString. So I'm going to split the answer by the special character. So myString is going to have all individual numbers which are typed. Since I have to find the minimum, I have to keep track of the minimum. So I'm going to introduce a variable called minimum, and I'm going to set the initial value of the minimum to be the largest number possible. Let's call it 9999. Since we have to go through every element of my string, so I need another variable called index. And let's set this initial value to be 1, which is the first element. And now we can go through the loop. Again, to go through the loop, I need a repeat until. We go through the loop until index is greater than the number of elements in the array. So I need an operator greater than symbol. And then we know that the index, when it is greater than the length of the myString after it was split the answer by the special character, so I have to use the length block. I'm going to use when it's greater than the length of my string. So the loop ends when index is greater than the last item in the list. Now, when you go through the loop, I want to check every element against the minimum. So I'm going to use again a control, which is the if variable. Then I'm going to compare the current value against the minimum. So if the current value is less than the minimum, so I need the variable minimum. If the current element is the item. So if the item at location index, so I need index, but of what, which is the list my string. So I'm saying if the current item of my string is less than minimum, then it means that the new minimum is the current item. So I'm going to say set minimum to be the current item. So I'm going to duplicate this one and I'm going to put it here. But every time I do this one inside the repeat loop, I have to increment index. So I'm going to change index outside the if by one. And the last thing after the loop is done, I want to display the minimum. So I'm going to say save minimum. So again, we are getting the string, we are splitting the string about the special character. Then I'm setting the minimum variable to a very, very large number, and the index to be the first element. And I go through every element of the list and I'm checking it against the minimum. If it's less than minimum, so this item is going to be RDA minimum. So I set the minimum and then I increment the index. And then at the end I show or display minimum. Let's try it. So if I run this one and I type 1, 0, -10, and 5, it is obvious that negative 10 is the smallest one. So let's see what the answer is. And you can see that the answer is -10.